जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू द करंट अफेयर क्लास फ्रॉम 24th to 30th January. ऑल द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम 1 to 10 आर ऑन योर स्क्रीन. फॉर 1 मिनट यू कैन पॉज एंड आंसर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस एंड आफ्टर दैट पार्टिसिपेट एंड फोकस ऑन डिस्कशन पार्ट. थैंक यू वेरी मच. पे 10 क्वेश्चन स्क्रीन रे 1 मिनट रोज से 1 मिनट भितर तुम स्क्रीन टाक पॉज करी नोट्स बन दियो, आंसर करो जी पार्च से क्वेश्चन रो आंसर करो. धन्यवाद.
Jai Hind, good morning to one and all and welcome to the Samantra Academy online classes. Students, today we have bring for you current affairs special of 24th January to 30th January 2022. In the last week, if you see, there is an appointment of a chief economic advisor. There is an important issue related to oil spill in a specific country. There is also issue of Mahatma Gandhi related issue where also occurred in last week. Okay, there is a special appointments of different sectors last week it is occurred. So today we have bring for you a special session on current affairs, and as usual you can see that 1 to 5 there will be a match column. So let's start about match column special first. Question number 1. Gulam Nabi Azad associated with which field, which sector? Public affairs. Next comes Rajiv Maharshi, civil servant. Pratibha Roy associated with literature and art, literature. The next is Satya Nadella associated with trade and industry. Satya Nadella, one info you can write down, chief executive officer of Microsoft, CEO of Microsoft, Satya Nadella. These all 4 persons awarded with Padma Bhushan award recently it is declared. Okay, and remember these infos where they are associated. Question number two, important date space. Martyrs Day means Gandhiji died on that specific day, and that is observed as Martyrs Day, and Martyrs Day is observed on January 30. The next non-resident Indian, NRI Day, Gandhiji returned to India, that is on January 9. Non-resident Indian NRI Day is observed on January 9. Next, Non-Violence Day, it is Gandhi Jayanti, October 2, Non-Violence Day also it is observed, because Gandhiji is the true epitome of non-violence. So, Non-Violence Day, it is observed on October 2. The next comes Quit India Movement is also associated with Mahatma Gandhi, given the slogan that is do or die, and it is started on 1942, August 9. So remember, these are the important events. All these events are associated with Gandhiji. Martyrs Day, death of Mahatma Gandhi. The NRI Day, Gandhiji returned to India on January 9, 1950. Non-Violence Day, also it is birth anniversary of Gandhi Jayanti, we can say, and that day we observed as Non-Violence Day. And October 2, Quit India Movement, Gandhiji given the very important slogan that is do or die, and Quit India Movement is also associated with Mahatma Gandhi. August 9. The next question number 3 is events which are really associated with again Gandhiji. Number 3 question, let's see Champaran movement, which charities occurred? It's first Satyagraha when Gandhiji returned to India. This is the first Satyagraha which is launched by Mahatma Gandhi in Champaran movement. 1917 is the answer. So remember 1917 Champaran movement. Salt Satyagraha or Dandi March or Salt Satyagraha, it is called, and that is Salt March, that is 1930 it is offered. The next, the infamous Jallianwala Bagh massacre or incident where General O. Dyer, you can write down that info, General O. Dyer say time with Thule and Jallianwala Bagh massacre, it is which year? It is 1919 it is offered. 13 April, 13 April, we can remember 1919 Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Okay, General O. Dyer is the main person who was associated in Jallianwala Bagh massacre. The next, Pune Pact, it is B.R. Ambedkar and Mahatma Gandhi. It is Pune Pact, which it is signed 1932. These are the important infos where we can remember some additional data you can collect in 1905 Bengal partition, Lord Curzon. Okay. Then cotton mill worker Ahmedabad strike 1918, Rawal attack 1919. You can remember. So not many dates are there, you can collect. Then question number 4, important trophies which are associated. Santosh Trophy, football. Then Ranji Trophy, it is associated with cricket. Ranji Trophy. The next comes Thomas Cup, it is related to badminton. Thomas Cup. Then Sultan Adnan Shah Cup, which is associated with hockey. Then question number 5, related to science question. Lays, chips, packets, what type of gas? It contains nitrogen gas. It is nitrogen gas, remember that. Laughing gas, cockroach laughing gas, and nitrous oxide gas that is considered as a laughing gas. Refining petroleum, which is what type of gas? Hydrogen gas it is used. Okay. Then to extinguish fire, very frequent exam point of view, both are exam are seen. To extinguish fire, it is carbon dioxide gas, remember that. So this is all about question number 1 to 5. Let's see abbreviation question number 6. Question number 6, it is given DCGI, that is Drugs Controller General of India. Drugs Controller General of India. Next comes ESMA, that is Essential Services Maintenance Act. Essential Services Maintenance Act. Next comes DTP. DTP stands for Desktop Publication. Desktop Publishing. Write down. Desktop Publishing. Next comes CDMA, Code Division Multiple Access. In the same way, IP Internet Protocol, FTP File Transfer Protocol, WWW World Wide Web, then GUI Graphical User Interface, then URL Uniform Resource Locator. Collect some more information related to these abbreviations. Okay, the next question number 7, extremely important for exam point of view. It declared the winner of Australian Open title 2022 women's singles, you can remember, and the right answer it is Ashlesh Bharti. See Australia ro outro se pariva Australia ro and Australian Open se jitile. It is 44 years record to break kala since 1978 and hometown grand slam to win kale and Ashlesh Bharti outro Australia wonderful who country important asibo एंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया रो एक्सेस बाटी ऑस्ट्रेलियन ओपन जितले वुमेन्स सिंगल से का को हरेले डेनियल कॉलिंस डेनियल कॉलिंस डेनियल कॉलिंस को उठ रो यूएस उठ रो यूएसए उठ रो मन रखो यूएसए डेनियल कॉलिंस सेरेना विलियम्स देची सेरेना विलियम्स को उठ रो ओ ओ को कंटिन्यू यूएसए एटा भी मन रखो इंपॉर्टेंट को कंट्री इंपॉर्टेंट यूएस सेरेना विलियम्स सिमोना हेलेप रोमानिया सिमोना हेलेप रोमानिया रोमानिया कंट्री एटा मन रख पाले ठीक अछि सिमोना हेलेप तो 7 नंबर रो आंसर रहइबो एक्सेलेस बाटी एंड ऑल दीस प्लेयर्स आर एसोसिएटेड विद टेनिस एक्सेलेस बाटी डेनियल कॉलिंस सेरेना विलियम्स सिमोना हेलेप क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 Who has been conferred as Assam's highest civilian honor, Assam Vaibhav 2021? Assam Vaibhav ra highest honor award kiye paile Ratan Tata. Who won? Ratan Tata. Ratan Tata, man rakho, it is extremely important. Then it is Narayan Murthy, NR. Narayan Murthy, Narayan Murthy is the founder of Infosys. Write down that info, additional info. Founder of Infosys, Narayan Murthy. नारायण मूर्ति देन आधार होने वाला देची आधार होने वाला इट इज गिवन आधार होने वाला लिखो सीईओ ऑफ चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर सीईओ ऑफ सेरम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर ऑफ सेरम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया सेरम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया कोडियो सेटा पुणे रहछि सेरम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया ओके द नेक्स्ट अजीम प्रेमजी देची ऑप्शन रे Azim Premji is the founder of, founder chairman of Wipro. Then question number 9, let us see question number 9. Which Olympic gold medalist has awarded with or conferred with the Param Vishisht Seva Medal 2022? The right answer it is Neeraj Chopra. Neeraj Chopra, Kaira Associated, Javelin Throw. You can write down Javelin Throw Associated and get our answer. Say Conferred Hele, Bestowed Hele, Param Vishisht Seva Medal. Okay. PV Sindhu gets option rate, Kaira Associated, PV Sindhu, Badminton. PV Sindhu, Kaira Associated, Badminton. Next, Mirabai Chanu Associated, Weightlifter. Mirabai Chanu, Kaira Associated, Weightlifter. The next comes Ravi Kumar Daya, Indian Wrestler. Ravi Kumar Daya, Indian wrestler. Then question number 10. Let's see which state got its first scientific bird atlas. The right answer is Kerala. Kerala is the right answer. Write down Kerala. Which is the additional info? Kerala governor ki ochanti Arif Muhammad Khan. Arif Muhammad Khan. CM ki ochanti Pinarayi Vijayan is the CM. Kerala ko kaun fondly call karauchi God's own country. You can write down God's own country. It is what? God's own country. Which state it is called? Kerala. Then Spices Garden of India. It is called Spices Garden of India. You can write down important satellite ray dekhi valele Vikram Sarabhai Space Center India chi. Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. You can write down that info also. So, this is all about question number 10.
Question number 11 to question number 20 on your screen for 1 minute. Pause diyo. Screen re gote pause diyo. Answer karo. Jitte question paruchu tar answer karo. Then, discussion re focus karo. Thank you very much.
Question number 11. Let's see everybody. The joint dry service exercise Paschim Lahar XPL 2022 was recently conducted by Western Naval Command. The right answer is Western Naval Command. Paschim Lahar XPL 2022. Remember Western Naval Command. Additional info you can collect. That is dry service like Red Flag India, USA, Austin Index India, Australia, Surya Kiran India, Nepal, okay. Then Bold Kurukshetra India, Singapore, Indra India, Russia. Collect more information. Question number 11. Question number 12. Name the only defense personnel who got Padma Vibhushan posthumously in 2022. The right answer is General Bipin Rawat. General Bipin Rawat got posthumously, means after the death. If someone receives the award after the death, then that is called posthumous. And Padma Vibhushan means the highest, the second highest gallantry award of India, the second highest civilian award of India, we can say. First it is Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award of India, Bharat Ratna. Then second highest civilian award, that is Padma Vibhushan, recently received, that is General Bipin Rawat. In the same way, General Bipin Rawat, and which field you can write down? Civil service. Which field in civil service is the field? Which state? Uttarakhand. You can write down. He is born in Uttarakhand. Right now he is in Uttarakhand, and civil service is the field. Okay. In the same way, Miss Prabha Atri also received Padma Vibhushan. Art, Maharashtra. Which field? Art is the field. ART, Art, Maharashtra. State to belong to Chandi. The next, Sri Kalyan Singh also awarded with Padma Vibhushan. Uttar Pradesh Public Affairs Kangra field. Public Affairs field mein file. Uttar Pradesh is the state. Se Janmagana Patle. Sri Radha Syam Amika is born in Uttar Pradesh, and literature and education. It has Kangra field. So, a Chinese Jago, Germany, Padma Vibhushan, Paichandi, Padma Vibhushan. Defense personnel, Jadirame Dekhiva, General Bipin Rawat, awarded with posthumously Padma Vibhushan. Only he directly received Kochandi, GP, without posthumous. Baki, it is Dekhiva, General Bipin Rawat, Sri Radhasyam Kante, and Sri Kalyan Singh, all posthumously received Kochandi award, that is Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian award of. Okay, then question number 13, who got the highest peacetime gallantry award, Ashok Chakra, for the year 2021? That is the right answer, Assistant Sub-Inspector Baburam. Here it is given, Assistant Sub-Inspector Baburam got Ashok Chakra peacetime. Havildar Hanpan Dada. She has also received Ashok Chakra in the year 2017. Hanpan Dada, 2017 received. Then Corporal Jyoti Prakash Nirala has also received Ashok Chakra in 2018. Remember. The next, last night, Nazim Ahmed Wani, 2019 received Ashok Chakra. So remember, these are the all infos, extremely important. But fresh answer it is Ashok, Assistant Sub Inspector Baburam. Next, 14 number, which of the following company took charge of Air India? That is Tata Group. Tata Group purchased Air India, remember, extremely important. And Tata Group Next, the headquarter of NATO, Belgium, Brussels. So, here is the answer, Brussels, Belgium. Okay, New York, what is the headquarter? United Nations Organization, UNO. UNO headquarter, United Nations Organization headquarter, New York. 17, Nairobi, United Nations Environment Program are headquartered Nairobi, Kenya. Then the Interpol, the International Criminal Police Organization, International Criminal Police Organization, Interpol, Interpol headquarters in Lyon, France. The next question number 16. Question number 16. Let's see. Or question number 16. Total member of NATO. 30. How many? 30. 30 members. 164. It is WTO. And 10. It is ASEAN. 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 193. That is UN. 193 member. UN. 10 members. Association of Southeast Asian Nations. Association of Southeast Asian Nations, 10 countries, then 164 it is World Trade Organization. Right answer given is NATO. 30 member nations are there in NATO, North Atlantic Treaty Organization. NATO stands for North Atlantic Treaty Organization. Who is the Secretary General? Jens Stoltenberg. Jens Stoltenberg is the Secretary General of NATO. Next question number 17. Which country declared environmental emergency? Environmental emergency due to oil spill. Oil spill माने oil leakage बा. ठीक है जी. Tonga करीब उनके country अच्छी से जगह रे हमारा volcanic eruption है इतना and सेटा mix है इगला हमारे sea water से तो जो टाइगी endangered जितनी भी हमारा marine diversity मैराइन में जितनी की हमारा रोचन्दी सी और ओशन रोचन जितनी की फिश रोचन सी बर्ड्स रोचन्दी से मैंने सब डाइट है गए एंड सेट आउट है ग्रेट कंसर्न क्रिएट करना एनवायरनमेंट को. तो रिसेंटली जब वो डिक्लेयर करना कि एनवायरनमेंटल इमरजेंसी को कंट्री पेरू. पेरू इज द कंट्री वन पेरू. ओके ऑयल स्पिल. सो रिमेंबर दिस इज. Then question number 18. The newly appointed Chief Economic Advisor of India. Chief Economic Advisor of India. That is V. Anant Nageswaran. V. Anant Nageswaran. Recently appointed as the Chief Economic Advisor of India. Shaktikanta Das Dechi. Shaktikanta Das here is given. Governor of RBI. Governor of RBI. Next comes Roberto Metsola. Roberto Metsola, the President of European Parliament. Roberto Metsola is the recently appointed President of European Parliament. European Parliament. The next option is the Xiomara Castro. Xiomara Castro is recently appointed as the President of Honduras. President of Honduras, recently appointed Honduras, H-O-N-D-U-R-A-S. President of Honduras, recently appointed Xiomara Castro. Xiomara Castro. Okay. Question number 19. The captain of Indian men's hockey team, frequently examined question type, awareness based question, Manpreet Singh. Right answer? Manpreet Singh. Men's hockey team ro captain Rani Rampal Dechi, women's hockey team ro, women's Indian women's hockey team ro captain Rani Rampal. Gram Great Dechi ki option hai dekho pehle. Gram Great Dechi Rani Rampal ta pehli. Gram Great Dechi is the coach of Indian men's hockey team. Coach of Indian men's hockey team, that is Gram Reid. Then Greg Brackley is the chairman of ICC, International Cricket Council. Greg Brackley is the chairman of International Cricket Council. Question number 20. The venue of 2022 Winter Olympics. The right answer is Beijing, China. So this is all about question. All 20 questions we have discussed of the last week. In week day, some new events, which is new events, we have put them like pura completely practice karo, revise karo. In the very next class, next week day, I may have to more current affairs related things. Till then, keep learning, keep revising, keep practicing. And this much for the today's class. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.